I only started this week. I want to be honest, but can I be honest? I think rugby is for boys, but I see girls can also play rugby. But I never saw it on TV before. I like the passing and the running and the way you have to run frontwards. It's very interesting that you also pass backwards. You always have to stand in the line and be professional, and you always have to know the values, and you don't talk, do inappropriate language. Respect is to care about other people's feelings and ideas, not be nasty, respect them. If you're playing the game, then you shake hands after the game. Our coaches were nice. The one was for the boys, the one was for the girls. The coach was named Finley. He was with us. He coached us for the whole week as the girls. And we really enjoyed working with him. But his nickname is Fun, so he's really fun. Bye!